Hey guys, what is up? It is No Help, and welcome back to another video today. If you guys like the video, make sure to smash the like button. So today's video is a suggestion from a subscriber. It is from a loyal subscriber named Icy, and it says, still waiting on an Iron Man on how to make money starting out video. So yeah, I'm sorry I haven't made this video yet, but today I'm going to be making that. So yeah, hope you guys enjoy the video, and let's begin. So I'm going to start this video off by saying that when I first started an Iron Man account, I kind of thought, and for the first while really, I kind of thought that money GP on an Iron Man account was pretty much useless. So I never really focused on money too much, because realistically, what can you buy in a shop on an Iron Man? I thought, you know, I could buy like iron or room plate legs, but I would never need millions and millions of GP. Oh boy, was I wrong. The things that Iron Man actually use GP or money for are for number one, probably the Kingdom of Miscellanea. You need money to fund this for everyday resources. You also need money for Herb Lore to unknow potions and do secondary and stuff like that in Elkrid. And you also need a lot of money for construction. And I'm sure there's many other places that you can use actual GP for, like buying gold ore, for example. And there's just money, you need money all the time. And when you're first starting out and you're not really going for max or 99s, you don't need too much money. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead today and show you or tell you on how I started and got a ton of GP in order to fund everything, as I just said. So you all know when starting off, you can get your 10k from the Stronghold of Security, so I would recommend you do that right off the bat. After that, go for your full Graceful on an Iron Man account. No money to be gained there, but go for your full Graceful. Make sure you have the full Graceful set. You'll get like 60 agility, something like that as well, which is very beneficial. And then head over to the Desert Pyramid. The Desert Pyramid is an activity where every lap that you complete, you get a desert pyramid top, and you can actually trade it to the guy Simon right below the temple for 10k GP each. This is how I made my first couple of million GP on this account. It's really good. I think it's like around 150 to 200k GP per hour, depending on how many laps you can do and depending on your agility level. I'm pretty sure I got all the way from like 60 agility all the way up to 70, 75 agility from doing just the Desert Pyramid. Very good, and it's very consistent money too. You know, there's not too many consistent money making methods when you're in Iron Man mode. You kind of have to do random odd things all the time, but this one's consistent GP. The reason I recommend you get your Graceful first, I know you're gonna have to wear the desert things in the desert, but the reason I want you to get your Graceful first is so that you don't fully just stick to this method and forget about getting your Graceful, because your Graceful is so important. And by the time you have your full Graceful, you'll hopefully fail the course in the desert a lot less, so it just helps. Number two is actually going to be fletching. So in order to actually make money with fletching, you're actually going to need to get 55 magic first for the high alchemy spell. This can be done in various different ways. I know getting 55 magic at the start of the game is really hard, and it takes a lot of money to do it, but it is a good investment. And you can, you know, make the money you made with the Desert Pyramid go for 55 magic. But basically, with 55 magic, you have the High Alchemy spell, and this turns items into coins. And this is going to be a spell that will probably make you the most money overall in the game. But with fletching, you can fletch your logs into longbows, and then you can elk the longbows. You can actually string them first and then elk them. A very long process, but for this, you're going to have to complete the Kingdom of Miscellanea, and then you deposit money that you made from the Desert Pyramid into Miscellanea, and over time, day by day, you will collect maple logs. In order to get bowstrings for this fast, I highly recommend you do temple trekking. Sorry about that. Temple trekking. I have a guide on my channel for temple trekking. I will leave a link in the description for that video. But temple trekking is one of my old videos, by the way. But temple trekking, you can get tons and tons. I think it's like 4,000 bowstrings, something like that per hour. It's really, really good. Other ways you could do this is if you camped a boss, you could, you know, have a ton of flax this way and string it yourself, or use the Lunar Diplomacy spell to spin flax. But I highly recommend that you just do temple trekking in order to get it. Once you have tons of bows, you can high elk them and then make a ton of money this way, and you'll be training fletching and magic at the same time. So it's really, really good. And you do not have to string them. If you don't want to string them, then you know you can get a little less money, but then you won't have to do all of the tedious things in order to get the bowstring. To get the nature runes, however, you can either get them from drops with Slayer, buy them from the shop, or craft them yourself. I highly recommend you craft them yourself though. It'll make you train runecrafting in kind of like amounts. So say you have like 10,000 bows that you want to high elk, you know, you're not going to feel as like a long of a grind to train runecrafting, because then you can just go ahead and say, I'm going to craft 10,000 nature runes and not enough to finish my high alchemy. And then in the meantime, you're going to be gaining like 2 to 3 runecrafting levels, and it's really good. And then it doesn't seem as much of a grind for runecrafting. But yeah, over time, you can elk the bows. You can do this while training agility, while training Slayer. I wouldn't recommend just standing at a bank and elking. Make sure you're doing something else. Agility is a really good one to do while elking, but this is really, really good money over time. I did this all the way to 99 fletching, and I made tons of money. And I didn't even elk all of them. I still have 107,000 longbows unstrung. But yeah, I made a ton of money with fletching. The absolute best way to make actual coins, GP, on an Iron Man account is with Slayer. And this takes a long time. You're not going to be getting tons and tons of money at the very start of Slayer. This is why I recommended it as my last kind of point here, is Slayer. Over time, you can build up a Slayer tab and get so many resources to, once again, elk, and you make so much money from using the high alchemy spell. But this time it's going to be things like rune equipment, adamant equipment, and it's going to elk for quite a lot. After about 65 Slayer, when you unlock Dust Devils, after that the monsters just get better and better and better. Dust Devils, then you get Gargoyles. Over time, you know, you get Abyssal Demons, you get Black Demons, and then you get something like Hydra, which just is like printing money. You can get so much money from this with all the drops, just elking them. You can get, I've had some trips at Hydra where I made 1.7 million in just about 15 minutes of killing Hydra. It's just insane. But overall, the secret to actually getting GP on an Iron Man account is the high alchemy spell. There's really no better way of doing it than high alking items. Like, there's no grand exchange, you know what I mean? So the majority of your money, your actual GP, is going to be coming from high alchemy. So getting that 55 magic requirement, crafting a ton of nature runes yourself, is the best way long term to make money. If you want short term money, like I said, you could do the desert temple at the very start of the game, training your agility as well, and you can make some pretty good money there. One more thing about making money is you can train thieving, the skill thieving. It's a pretty fast skill, but if you get 99 thieving, or I think it's like 90 or something like that, and you can do the Ardy Knights and fail them not as often or whatever, and they're pretty consistent money per hour too. Very easy, another very easy skill, and a skill that you should knock out as soon as you possibly can on an Iron Man. You can make a decent amount of actual coins this way too. I think from like 90 to 99 thieving, I made over 10 million GP there. Very, very good to just pickpocket those guys. And it's very simple, very fast XP as well. Something you could look into. I know it's kind of a higher requirement, but definitely you can make some money with thieving. And you can kind of make money in doing every single skill in the game. For something like crafting, for example, you can make the hides, once again, having to high elk them and stuff like that. And with mining and smithing, you can make plate bodies and then high elk them. It all comes back to high alchemy with magic. So magic is a very, very important skill on an Iron Man account. But yeah, overall, money, GP, is very useful on an Iron Man account, and it's kind of hard to come by. It's pretty hard to come by at the very start of the game anyways. So like I said, the desert temple pyramid in Alcrate is probably the best way for you at the very start. And over time, you will get tons of money just by doing Slayer throughout the game and high elking all of your things. But anyways, I really hope you guys enjoyed the video today. And thank you to Icy again for recommending this video idea. If you guys have any more video ideas that you'd like me to make, leave them down in the comments below and I will get to making a video for you. Hope you guys enjoy the rest of your day and see ya later.